next here.
Armor is driven by a powerful additive synthesis engine. Its modules will look familiar to subtractive synthesizer enthusiasts. Oscillators, filters, and phasers. These are featured in Armor, but because performed through additive synthesis offer more freedom, you don't just select filter types, you draw them. Being an additive synthesizer, Armor can resynthesize audio files as well. The reproduction will be faithful, not a vague sound alike as in many additive synthesizers. Resynthesis can of course be tweaked, providing time stretching, pitch shifting, or less conventional manipulations of partials. And of course, the result of the analysis can still be turned into an image for further editing. Armor is driven by a powerful additive synthesis engine. Its modules will look familiar to subtractive synthesizer enthusiasts. Oscillators, filters, and phasers. These are featured in Armor, but because performed through additive synthesis offer more freedom, you don't just select filter types, you draw them.
don't stop. stop.